Hello children, my name is Sheetal Patil from class UKG. Today our subject is mathematics and the topic is numbers from 1 to 50. In today's class, we will revise numbers from 1 to 20 and learn numbers from 21 to 50. Children, we will revise numbers from 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now children, let us do some activity. Will you help me to write the missing numbers? So let us start. What number comes after 1? Yes, you are right. After 1, it will be 2, 3, then 4, after 4 is 5. What number comes after 5? Yes, it is 6, then 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well done, children. Now we will learn numbers from 21 to 30. Children, just say the numbers. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and the last number is 30. Now we will learn numbers from 31 to 40. 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Now we will learn numbers from 41 to 50. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Now children, will you help me to write the missing numbers in the train? So let us start. So first number is given 21. What comes after 21? Yes, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Now the second train is waiting for us to write the missing numbers. So first number is 31. What comes after 31? 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and 40. Now the third train, the first number is 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Thank you, children. In next class, we will learn comparing qualities. Thank you.